Last Sunday was a beautiful winter's day here in Madrid. There wasn't a cloud in the sky. The frosty early morning temperatures were destined to reach the low 50s by midday, which, under the warm Spanish sun, would make it feel more like spring than winter. I decided to grab my camera and walk down to the park to shoot some video of the skaters. When I got there, I couldn't believe my eyes. The cones were set up for a dual slalom, but there was nobody in sight. I thought someone was playing a joke on me. I figured they must have been hiding somewhere, and at any moment they would come out from behind the trees. So I decided to set up the camera and wait for them. In the meantime, I used the camera to record the sounds of the park, mostly birds and the occasional barking of a dog. In the end, they never showed up. The park was completely empty. This never happened before. There were always lots of people in the park on Sundays. And this Sunday was special. It was the last Sunday of the year. Where was everybody? Where had they all gone? The weirdest thing was when I got home and looked at the video.